Y precisamente Donald Trump, el presidente de los Estados Unidos, sostuvo un acalorado intercambio de palabras con una reportera sobre la respuesta de su gobierno ante la pandemia del virus SARS-CoV-2. Esto durante una conferencia en la Casa Blanca. Trump dijo que la decisión de emitir la restricción de viaje a China había salvado miles de vidas. Y siguió defendiendo su respuesta a la crisis, hasta que fue interrumpido por la reportera, a quien le contestó baja el tono de voz.
Keep your voice down, please. Keep your voice down. How many cases were in the United States? I did a ban where I'm closing up the entire country. How many people died?
And that's a fair point.
How many people died in the United States? And yet I closed up the country, and I believe there were no deaths, zero deaths at the time I closed up the country. Nobody was there. And you should say thank you very much for good judgment. Go ahead, please.